Hey guys, Kevin bringing a little Darksiders too. Alright, so we just finished up Earth and we're going to be going on to Heaven, getting rid of all this nasty corruption. Oh yeah, scrub a dub dub. This level actually has a lot to do with like light and how light, I guess, gets rid of this corruption. In a way, this reminds me a lot of Ghostbusters 2 with all the nasty corruption making things evil. With slime and stuff, so I think we're like starting to wrap up the story here. I'm not too sure because I haven't like watched anybody else's playthroughs or anything like that. So I like playing games for myself and discovering along the way. Yeah, so we'll find out in a little bit. I like this cutscene, and just note like this. Upcoming cutscene after this, I believe it's involving the Pegasus, is sort of glitchy. I tried filming it twice, and I'm not sure why, but it's like super glitchy both times. So. If you are to reach the city, I don't know, it's probably just how the game was made. I guess one final thing, at least relating to the clip, I've got something after this, just wanted to discuss real quick. But at the end of this clip, I do like spend a lot of time on the puzzle. I could have like edited some of it out, but I don't know, I just figured I'd leave it in. Have fun with it. Seek out the scribe most ancient. Yeah, I believe I do like a lot of stuff with the soul split and stuff. I just found it a little interesting. Actually, I found like a weapon called like the Gloombringer or something. I don't have it up right now, but yeah, the Gloombringer's at the end of this clip. It's a pretty neat weapon, actually. I dropped my DLC pack to start using it, so it's pretty neat. Yeah, see, it's glitchy. I don't know why. It's actually less glitchy now. I'm watching on the screen here. I think it's like related to like the PC being like 60 frames per second or something like that. It's still slightly glitchy, but I guess that's how the game's made. My PC is like super glitching right here. Just, I guess I just have an eye for 60 frames per second. I don't know. That's pretty good. I like that sniff. Oh yeah, the Ivory Citadel. So yeah, in any case, I just want to have one final thing that I switched to like live commentary and a lot of my videos. So about 10 minutes into this clip, you're going to be hear me say hey guys again, but yeah, that's where I pretty much switched to live commentary and a lot of my stuff, and there's something to edit out. I did like edit this a little bit too, just to get all the junk out. I don't spend too much time editing, like I said, just to just something like something's really excessive, I do it. Yeah, so. In any case, it's a little long commentary. I figure have fun with it. One of my last really long commentaries like this, but I still do things like this here and there. I like experimenting, trying different things out, and not set myself in the mold, you know, the one thing. In case, hope you enjoy. Peace.
Okay, hey, what's up, guys? Kevin here, back with a little bit of a live commentary. I'm sort of liking this live commentary, but like seen in my other series, I'm just going to like highlight here and there. I'm not going to be talking about my day or stuff not pertaining to the video. Just something stands out to me, I might drop in and leave a little comment, talk about it. We'll see. In any case, I'll leave it at that, and hope you enjoy. Rains rampant on this area. This looks like a pretty interesting area. Looks like some corrupt angels over there. And bet it's gonna be a really mean puzzle, so let's go ahead and just take a look at it. Thank you. balls break. I've seen like a good fight on Street Fighter, so I have a stream going inside PC here. So yeah, that's the pause is bad. Alright, let's figure the rest of this puzzle out. First attempt here, but if I don't make it, I'm probably gonna like edit out these attempts. So let's give it a shot here. First try, alright, awesome. But hopefully I won't fall here. Not sure the next step of this puzzle is. Thank you. Yeah, I'm not even seeing the point of this area. There's like nothing down here. No chest, and it's a dead end. I mean, what the fuck? You have the two guys stand here? Really, this look like there's switches or anything. Maybe if you flood the area more, the switches come up. Later on. We'll see. I think what I'm about to do to get through this trap is like to switch out and just run through it real fast. So I'm gonna give it a try. Yeah, that didn't work. It closes like instantly. So let's try something else. I guess that makes sense. I see like one way if I like position my body right. If I started out with on the pillar there, I could just walk through. That makes sense. I think. Actually, I gotta summon my body right here. Then body will drop down. Okay. Figured it.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm gonna go backtrack just a sec because I remember like a just like a green explosion thing over here near the beginning. I'm not sure if it's this area or the area before. So. I see it right over there. So we'll see how I can get a oh, what's this? I'm not sure what that was, but I guess it. Yeah, somehow I need to figure out how to get a green explosion thing over there. So. Let's see if I can just aim it over there. That looks like a really good sigh right there. I wasn't expecting that, but I guess it's worth searching around. The Goldbringer. Actually, let me check out the stats on this puppy. I might make this my own video if it's anything good. No problem. It's probably like a legendary. Yeah. Because it looks like it has some kind of special abilities. So, put me down a little bit on the hills. See, like the crow signal goes, it's pretty, much like steals health and stuff. Let's take a look at this thing. Ooh. I'll leave it at that. I'm probably going to switch back to the crow sickle. You compare the stats real quick. Where is it? Oh, it's down here. So it's 164. It's a lot. It's a pretty big damage increase. So I think I'll just keep it for now. It's got a special ability too. So. Check out what the information says about it. I'm guessing like this thing makes enemies drop more gold or something. That's pretty neat, I guess. It steals all the riches, it says it. Okay. A pretty neat sword here. Leave it at that, and I'll cut this thread. And I'm not going full with that little thing over here. I don't think it's relevant, so just move on. Yeah.